Okay, log back in. Downloading. Download faster. Resummon. Redraw this one. Ninja. Okay, so there is height, because I saw a jump in there. This is a Final Fantasy Ripa. I'll take it. Free, where? How do I get it? How do I get it? Why is it downloading 23 files? I can only summon 10 units. And those are the same people that were possible ones for that first one. Group some of the whole different thing. Show me all of them. Even a person? Okay. No bonus till fucking 5. Oh, and there's only 10 hours left on it? Wait, are they only 4 stars? Done. 5% rate in this game. I know I won't make it to the last one with this little time, but still going for it. Crash pole. Okay, so first one was cheap. But the others are not. And just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in. Those are things for stuff. No other free shit. That eventually. Why is there not a claim all? Oh. God damn it. Okay. I guess now we're advertising this. Fuck you! 100% just watched a video ad. Okay, so not fucking around with the video ads on this. Fuck you. Oh, that's the one I just got the skin thing for, so that's cool that I can get her. Teach you about basics. This will do at least the first one to find out. Answer her. I was gonna say, there's usually a little element guy that's right there. And like Final Fantasy Tactics, you can choose unit or location with the targeting. So, I really like that kind of gameplay. It's just the slowness and the crashing and gacha in general. I only have 3. Guess I will look at a power ranking type website for this game. Figure out who I want to actually use and level up. I know the one chick's supposed to be good because it said so. But she's in the leader slot. Purple tier list. Holy shit, this thing's detailed. Maybe too detailed, like, it is not reader-friendly. This is a lot of stats on this spreadsheet right here. Which, cool, but I'm kind of looking for a breakdown of who's the best, not the every stat there is. Alt-tabbed, or rather, I can control F. Feng Liu. Feng Liu. Pure water enchant. Strong magic user in water. Then Sage can cover all elements. He can spell. One of the best options for water that is farmable. Okay. What about you, Lucretia? Farmable independent. Thunder unit. Support unit of the 3 bridegroom units. She kind of slightly offensive magic bride. Passive. Fairly average base magic attack. Makes boost bad. Has supportive options. One of the fastest. Usable on Thunder teams, but not necessarily good from that description. What about you, Tiona? Thunder Tank. Valkyrie. Self-buffing tank with 2 range. Oh, bring you along. That sounds promising. Oh, I got another 5-star, I gotta bring that. I'll probably go with that one. But we'll see what's up with Daisy. Lead Brawler. Too slow to consider for most content. Basically trash, that's what I heard. If I can't get Levi, I will at least borrow Levi.
Yeah.
This dude loves holding onto his sword. And this dude loves having an invisible hand. They really just take the same images from before and swap what side they're on. No, we ran out of the voice acting budget. We could only afford a brief chuckle. Agatha, such a sexy name for a young lady. Stereotypical witch name. It's an old crone name. Spends a lot of time on her knees. Okay. My turn again. Wonder if he has really good jump because of his gear. Oh, I didn't even get the try to go and grab the treasure chest. Levi just went and killed everything too quick. Hey, my friend. Yeah, that was the tanky. I'm gonna look at their abilities. Where does it say any of it? But yeah. Only boost water units. And boost thunder units. But they're all selfish.
this the sub option? At least I only missed it for one mission. Still the same two images, but now they've put them really close together. Now it's in fan fiction territory. Not gay if it's also incest. Brotherly love. His invisible hand's invisible for a different reason this time. Same reason he has that shitty look on his face.
この剣で未来を切り開く。
手出しはさせない。
Oh shit. Died too quickly. I don't know where that they went with her instead of Mikasa. Personally, I want Sasha, but I get why I don't get what I want on that. I guess.
Nice.
Already got the chest, time to auto. But I didn't confirm on the chest. I failed this city. Not crashing on every mission like it was in the tutorial. So that's good. You should just have a next mission button so you can just kind of go through them. What's his face from that Final Fantasy I haven't played? Noctis? Is that the name? That's the name. I'm like 20% sure. I played about an hour of it, but I didn't get that deep.
どうしても戦うのですか。
Looks like they've had more than one collaboration event. Oh great, a lawnmower. Lawnmowers are great for streams. Or recordings. Whatever this is. I guess I'm gonna pause for a bit.